damit sie jeden Tag 24 Stunden genießen können.
The work of an artist who did not want to.
And she's been embarrassed about this conversation.
And the pressure has been immense.
But I don't care. I can give a fuck about it. It's life.
And I have not really enjoyed that. And today is just one big sky. I'm just getting out of the studio and having a lovely day out.
Michelangelo burst from his heritage like an unexpected flame.
And when I'm in the studio and I'm suffering and the work is bad and the work goes crap and it's really terrible and I paint over everything and I destroy everything and I get really depressed, I remember one great secret is to save everything. Nothing is lost. Everything is worth something in life. Even the most painful experiences you can get something from. And we can have the ability to turn them around and make them into something good.
Muscular mass of figures standing out from the folios with all the substance of statues.
Are there really real people in England watching this program now?
Michelangelo, the famous Renaissance artist whose best known works include the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel.
Are
they
watching it?
Crying. Now, marble lost its heart became soft as wax, translucent as alabaster.
You people aren't relating to me now. You've lost me.
They're probably as real as you are, Tracey.
Yes, there's a great painting.
They're really watching.
Acclaimed by the world for his titanic figures in mind.
So I think we're now going to raise the flag to that suggestion.
I'm here. I'm drunk.
That's what I do with most of my life.
Michelangelo died at the age of 89. No wonder he felt his destiny.